What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Salt and Sanctuary. So, let's continue where we left off. Okay, if I remember correctly, this guy killed me like 10 times last time. Or not 10, but like 2. So, for my revenge. Oh, my stamina. Ooh. I forget that I can't really do like a three swing and a dodge. Yes. Hateful jaw. Don't know what that does, but hey, I killed him. Armor. See, this is 72. That was on the 81. Right, still makes me fat roll. Okay. About 72, 71. I still have decent rolls with that, and it's giving me an okay boost. But I'd rather do. Oh no, this is a big boost. 60. 67, 78. If I what? I equip 25, and I'm still 72. But 25. Well, when I have this and this and this, I'm at 26. So these three together are much better defense than the other one is. Cool. Are going to go and see if I can kill that area. Go this way. I think I do enough damage. Let's see. That. All right, let's try it. See what's gonna happen. He was killed a lot faster. See, we can't really wing for. Ow. Oh, I died. Alright, I need to get him off. I mean, he'd be a lot easier. I need to get him off that horse. That's what I need to get him off of. Alright. I need the shrine back. I need that. I still think it's hilarious how they're like. I mean, for the hell of it, I might just like heavy boy, not dodge, and just guard everything. Closer. Money. Like, there might actually be a faster way to get here, but no, there isn't. Literally, the way we're going is the fastest way. Yeah, this comes into the forest, yeah. It's so strange how this game is, like, interconnected with every little area in the game. Dark Souls, like, oh, you have big dead-end areas where it's like, oh, you just go here for this optional boss or a certain area. In this game, nope. Almost every area connects with every other area. Weird. Okay. Okay, I need to get rid of the mages. The mages have to die. Because even though those guys do 50 damage a pop, I can at least guard them, but that mage just did almost 100 within a couple of seconds. Holy crud. You know what? It's not like I even have the money, but like offering. Let's get. So there's already the merchant. Oh no, this leader isn't here. What a cleric. The sanctuary's reached its maximum amount of villagers. Oh, I can't even offer. Okay. I can't even get rid of them if I wanted to. Try this again. Mage comes in over here. So I need to get rid of you first. Oh, Jesus. Right. Now you're dead. Hiding behind. Oh! Alright. Okay, so doing it that way is not working, so we're going to go beefy boy. I'm gonna equip the strongest armor we got right now. Rare dangerous stone mined in mountains of Mandor pulses with electrical energy applied to your weapons and lightning damage your attacks. I don't really have much money. It is handled wrapped in pitch fire and flash powder. Let's find out what this does. Dang it. Bad doggies. Okay, so it's just a fire dagger. This all. Here's your mage, buddy. Eat again. Let's do this then. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! How do I get him off the goddamn horse? I attacked him and I kept attacking us. I kept attacking him and not his stupid horse. Oh, that was a waste of my poison. No, I'm not a chitoy. Ah. Ow. Ow. Well, at least he interrupted me healing. Cool. Alright, I have to wait until he swings twice. Alright, those were horrible. Those won't help at all. Ah, son of a beep. Oh, you gotta be fudging killing me.
Ah, I'm getting salty!
These things aren't hard. The stupid horse that just hit... Okay. Even though I want to be a fast roller boy, I'm at the point. Look at this. This is giving me much compared to like the other armor. Alright, let's see. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, I can't even. Good lord, dude. Like an iron giant, dude. I can't jump or anything. Yeah, it's because I'm overweight. Alright, I'll drop those. At least I fat roll, but am I, still, yeah. Anyway, these are what, 20? Well, these things are what, 38? Yeah. This is what, 7? Will I go over with that? I will not. Alright. Big boy rolling in. I'm gonna test something out. Let's see how much damage I can do. How much damage I take with this thing. I'm a pissed off knight. Feels like everything around me has like more oomph when I swing though. Lord, am I slower. Heal. And get ready for this. rid of the getting rid of the magic user first. Oh Jesus Christ! Seriously, it went from 49 to 42. That's all it was. I'd rather have fast rolls than that. I rolled into that one. That was a dumb me. I can't jump up. And I can't kill it. Alright, well. I have almost 9,000 salt. Alright. This episode is just going to be me getting salty. Right, let's go back to what I had equipped before. I'm still fat rolling. I mean, it only blocked 7 damage. 7. It's all it blocked. I'd rather have fast rolls than gain a defense for 7 more damage. Does not seem worth it for me. Whatsoever. We're gonna get more availability. Let's hope this is gonna be the time I do it. So he can actually hurt his own teammate. Changing blows is not fair. Oh, that gives me 2. Ow. Ow. Heal. Souls, mother budger. Ow. Heal. Get over here. Ow, I still got ran over. A horse kicked me. We're gonna have to cheap them. At least as long as the horse kicks me for 16, that's much better than taking like 70 damage from the damn knight. Oh, cool. I killed his horse. Holy shit! He hits me hard. Holy crap. Yeah, you can fuck right off. You can fuck right off, dude. With your 75 fucking damage. Holy shit! Alright, yep. I can't even take an exchange from him. Oof. Holy crap! Alright, yeah, we ain't doing this anytime soon. I wasted a lot of items trying to kill him. It was all for nothing. I kind of feel that spears are a little broken in this game. You just attack like that. Jesus Christ. I'm just going to get myself at least. I don't even have to go in. Alright. We'll head back to the shrine. Use up all the salt. Oh shit. And then we will call the episode there. This game. My hands. Myself, I got 3 levels. 4 levels. We'll get those two. And then we'll get that one. And then we'll need more dexterity. Right? More stamina. This is hack, right? That's dexterity. Okay, yeah, so we don't need dexterity. Character needs 0 dexterity. I do need more stamina. What I need more than anything is more health. What affects health? I honestly have no idea what help, what health does. Yeah, this will be 25, and that's where we'll cap it for there. We'll try to get strength to 25. What we really need right now is stamina. Oh, I'll use this point on stamina right now. Done. Well, alright guys, we are going to call this episode there, and we will be back up tomorrow with another episode.